Do you know how much Daddy's life changed when you came alive, Tay-Tay? Do you know? It turned upside down. Being a dad, I think it's definitely the coolest thing in the world. I think when people talk about being a dad, it's definite understatement. And I think before Matteo was born, obviously, I was talking to my friends who are parents and kind of like get the advice on things. And they all told me like, hey, try to sleep as much as you can now, because you know what? You're not gonna sleep. And obviously it kind of scares you being a newborn dad, because it's kind of like that's all you get. You get like the non-sleep wise. But what they don't tell you is that you have this huge abundance of love for this little thing, in our case called Matteo, that you just like, it doesn't matter how tired you are or it doesn't matter how stressed you are, it's just seeing his smile and seeing him do things like crawl and make noises. Spending time with Matteo and him growing and him saying certain words and him doing certain actions that kind of like remind you of yourself, or I mean, he's like a SpongeBob that just copies everything.
Do you have any favorite moments from the past 9 months?
Oh my goodness, so many of them.
Right?
I feel like every single time you grab him on your hands, it's like one of those moments where you're like, oh, that's my favorite moment. And it just keeps changing every time. One thing melt my heart is when you pick him up when he's just woke up and he gives you like the longest hug without a movement.
It's
one of those moments. And then also I remember the days when he used to sleep on my chest, which doesn't happen anymore, but I think it was like 5 weeks old or 4 weeks old.
You did it for a while.
Oh, like a newborn, like very, very newborn, where we were like freaking out, not sure really what to do. And we were like, okay, what should we do? So he practically took turns and he slept on each of us. Like literally he was like sleeping on my chest. I remember I was holding him from like what?
Six
o'clock in the evening to like 3 o'clock in the morning, and then Nicole take over and then we just keep switching.
What do you think's the most shocking about being a dad? Like what did you not expect? Like, whoa, they didn't tell me that.
Well, I mean, when you change diapers, you never know what to expect. It's like a big present, you know? Nobody prepared you for that. But the big shock is just like, being a parent is the big shock. We never really like had any experience prior to it, like what, how to change the diaper, like how to put a swaddle on, and all those things that usually you would like learn, like we kind of like learn as we learned as we go. So, but yeah, I think that's it.
Yeah.
But we love Tay-Tay.
Yes, we do.